I wanted to take a few minutes to talk about range of motion this morning. It is so fun. I've been studying my corrective exercise program, and that's the next level for the personal fitness certification. And I love this material. And what's amazing is it seems like it should just be common sense that one of the biggest points of exercising and moving is to preserve our range of motion. So, you know, we can reach, we can move, we can bend. That's a big piece of our functional fitness in our daily life, to have basic range of motion, to keep the strengthening around the joints so the joints can work in the proper fashion as levers. Because all these things, they're just levers, and they have to practice just like opening a door and putting WD-40 on it in alignment with strength, flexibility. And it's so important as we move through life. So a lot of the reasons we get hurt is we do something that's out of our range of motion, and we end up tweaking something. So think about how basic that is and how important, if that can be motivation and inspiration for exercising, whether it's going for a walk or signing up at a gym or working with a personal trainer or doing something with a friend, exercising your pet, doesn't matter. You're preserving all of the body's amazing different places that it has range of motion. Thank you.